cup of coffee, smoke in my hand. Another day in the life of the guitar man. Yeah, yeah. Last night was a good night as I reached in my jeans, crumpled up ones, few tens in between, and a redhead named Annie, she's still fast asleep. Made me make her a promise she knows I can't keep. La da da. Time to fire up that two-tone bucket of rust. Throw my amp and my case, the back of my truck. Breathe in my freedom, windows roll down. 46 miles till the next nameless town. Yeah. Well, the place is still empty when I walk in the door. Stench from the beer spilling up through the floor. Giving out to sweet Lisa, she mixes the drinks. Life's been hard on her, but she's been good to me. La da da. Off in the shadows, stand a stool and a stage. Many souls before me were put on display. I take one last breath, time to pay some more dues. Won't add up to nothing but tips and cheap booze. Yeah, the fruits of my labor when the crowd sings along. Nothing short of a savior, I go home alone. I'm an empty, faceless spotlight mic stand. Get you high, get you low, I'm a guitar man, yeah. Songs, I'll play with a smile to help them hold on or forget for a while. They can fill up that jukebox with a week's worth of pay, but I can't feel they're happy and I can't feel their pain, no. No drums, no pianos, no sweet harmonies. It's all in a song, and it's all on me. Won't find nothing fancy, I'm a tired one-man band. I'm the picking and grinning guitar man. Yeah, the fruits of my labor when the crowd sings along. Nothing short of a savior, I go home alone. I'm an empty, faceless spotlight mic stand. Get you high, get you low, I'm a good job man. Yeah.
I had this when I was about 21. That's what I was thinking when I was writing the song, because I lived this song so much, and I was faceless for such a long time, playing songs, and I had this girlfriend when I was about 21, and I loved her, I did, at least I thought I did. It was my first taste of feeling like that, and we were living down in Southeast Georgia, and I told her I was going to move to Nashville to pursue this thing, to be a songwriter, and you know, she didn't want me to go, and naive, I figured it would work out. She'd come up there and it would all work and that kind of thing. And about four or five months into me being there, about 3 months or shorter than that, actually. She was real cold one night, just super cold. Completely different person. Said, I don't want to do this anymore. It's real to the point. And I was, you know, oh, hang on, back. So I got my little hoopty ass ride and got like 2 miles to the gallon in that Nissan truck, and I drove all the way down to Southeast Georgia, 9 hours. I had no money for the longest time, and I was living in a place that should have been condemned. I couldn't afford Fort Heath for a couple winters. And but I somehow scrounged enough money to drive home. And I remember taking her to a nice dinner. And it was like, to me, it was super nice at the time. And you know, it was like $50. And I almost threw up on myself when I got the check. And I remember just watching her text through the whole meal. And I ain't never wanted to break a fucking phone so bad in my life. But, I wanted to throw that shit in the ocean. And I remember going back to the house. Her mom was such a sweet lady. We were sitting on the couch. She said, you know, you got anything going on, you know, in Nashville? And I said, well, you know, I got a few bites. You know, we'll see. I'll never forget the girl across the room, still texting. And she says, I'll never forget it. She says, ain't nothing happening with him. Ain't nothing ever gonna happen. In that moment, I said, Kip, I know you love this girl, but pick up your pride, bro. Pick up your pride. Everybody's gotta go through that one time. And I said, I smiled at her mom. I said, I'll miss you, Cindy. And I walked out, I got in my truck. So ironic, it was pouring rain and just snowing and just nasty the whole way back. I said, perfect. My truck, when I would hit a hill, I might be like going like, you know, 75, 80, then I hit like uphill and it would go to like 30. And, so I was thinking about her when I wrote this last verse. Well, I had me a pretty baby, thought she was the one. But she soon grew tired, this love on the run. Said she felt second, told me I had to choose. She's back in Georgia, and I'm here with you. At the end of the night, we'll all be best friends. Then strangers till I roll through town again. Yell out, hey Lisa, something cold in a can. One for the road, for the guitar man. Yeah, the fruits of my labors when the crowd sings along. Nothing short of a savior, I go home alone. I'm an empty, faceless, spot like Max Stan. Get you high, get you low, I'm a guitar man. Play 'em fast, I'll play 'em slow. I'm a guitar.